you connect to the net, right? Well, I wouldn't if I were in your shoes. Corporations say the new net is safe and secure, that they've learned from past mistakes. From up in their ivory towers, everything must look all nice and pretty. But they're wrong. The net is just a rusty car with a fresh coat of paint, a heap of dog shit spritzed with perfume. The demons we released into the net have not gone anywhere. Deadly viruses, artificial intelligences that exist only to destroy. Netrunners consumed in the net's tangled webs, their minds lost to the void. Have you heard of the Prison of Souls, about Walt Cunningham and the Soul Killer? No? Well then, buckle up, because I've got...
Huh. Netwatch never sleeps.
V? Got to the bottom of Ebonika. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
So why are these docks called Ebonike? Pretty sure it's got nothing to do with some long-dead mayor.
Dead wrong, actually. It's not the docks. It's an old container ship named after the guy.
Meaning you found Grayson? He really got an in with Smasher.
Come see me, Afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay.
Thank you. So, as I was saying... Let's make this quick. Let's make this quick. Let's make this quick. Thank you.
We'd all be at each other's throats. Corpse, gangs, mercs, everyone. And where do fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other, discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right? Because it's time for a little intervention. Check the attachment.
This trash is older than me. Gong's actually come here to buy this shit? Shut your trap, Misha. Got a customer.
You hear me?
What? Want something?
Been in biz here long.
Huh?
A lot of years of sales under your belt, it seems.
Yep, no frills kind of place. Most buy something quick or get the fuck out.
Got some hefty price tags here.
Price of quality, Chubata.
What do you sell?
Mr. Manager, the valued customer wants to know what we sell.
What? Wires, chips, other electronic shit.
You heard the manager.
Heard you sling some pretty serious tech around here.
Listen, you're gonna shop or you ain't. Here's what we got.
Thank you. fucking time. Nah, she's the one cracking them. I just gotta make sure she don't starve. No, I'm gonna have to skip legs today. Gotta plant my ass here till tomorrow. Yeah, dude, you too.
What do you sell?
Random things.
Thank you.
fucking time. Nah, she's the one cracking. I just gotta make sure she don't starve.
No, gonna have to legs today. Gotta plant my ass here till yeah, dude. You too.
Package received. Thank you, V. Keep up the good work. The streets will remember your name.
Thank you.
course I will.
See you then.
Look who we have.
Crispin Wayland. He's helping us.
Hey, V. I hear you're on Team Smasher.
Ready? We'll talk on the way.
Wayland? Of V Waylands?
Yeah, man. I take it you heard of old Andrew Boa Boa.
Like everybody in this town.
That is nice, but me don't share my father's aspirations. So we expect to live longer than he did.
We going? You gonna be joining us?
Nah, I already did my part.
Don't tell me you don't want to see Smasher dead.
Me sure would, but not so close. The bastard has a bad habit of coming back from the dead.
Mm-hmm. True bastards somehow always find a way. You're wasting my time.
Let's go.
Good luck.
Hey, V. Good to see you. How's it going?
Coming back later?
Maybe. Don't know. Don't wait up.
How'd Wayland help you exactly?
He made sure we'll find Grayson at home when we stop by.
So we know where to look for him.
Got you a little something.
Try it out.
Is this Johnny's jacket? Oh, with me wearing it, you sure you won't confuse us?
Quite sure. Thanks. A replica. Made to order. Real jacket must have disintegrated into dust years ago.
Thanks.
Jump in.
Finally looking half decent.
What'd Johnny say about me?
Know you two talk all the time.
Oh, Johnny talks about himself, mostly.
Right.
It's a little weird you didn't run into Smasher before now.
Came up in conversation, time to time.
Yeah, but you never tried to track him down?
Listen, V. The fact that Johnny's back changes things, okay?
Okay, sure. Believe me, I know. You sure you're up for this?
What? You getting cold feet?
No, just... I don't want to see Johnny haze you. Adam Smash is his obsession, not yours.
Think so?
Just trying to play fair.
We'll get back to that, I guess. Okay, here's as far as we go. Might be our lucky day. Drop Grayson and Smasher in one go.
Fucker's gotta be around here somewhere.
So what's our plan?
Waylon saw Grayson somewhere on the docks. He was with somebody.
Smasher.
So I hope. Gotta get to the Maelstrom data term first. Should be some info on Smasher there. Main stash house. Data term's there.
You know where their data term is? How exactly?
Set up the by myself. Athena D3, external database.
Didn't know you worked for Maelstrom.
Work for anybody, long as it's on my terms.
See, I missed a lot these last 50 years.
Ready?
Okay, we can start.
Too many rats around. Better wait till a little darkness creeps in.
And in the meantime, we do what?
Wait and watch. Okay, good as it's gonna get. Maelstrom's got the docks covered, and you'll cover me. Come on, let's go.
She's tense.
Got an idea.
Cover her, just in case.
Can you follow me? Gotta get to the data term quietly. All right, we got it. Scan it, see if there's anything we can use.
No.
I'll watch the door.
Now knows exactly where to find him. She's stalling.
It'll be worth
told
it.
You,
see.
Rogue's still scared of the asshole.
Looks like they're hiding out on the ship.
Okay, let's see what we turn up. Over there, to the right. There she is. The Ebonike.
Not looking so hot.
Even shittier on the inside. Let's go.
Hard to believe he's got a hidey hole here.
Did you expect Smasher to put up a sign or something?
Is she all?
Gotta search the deck.
Okay. Why are you even doing this?
I'm settling a score.
Avenging Johnny.
That too.
that.
Not even...
Grayson.
Oh my, Rogue. You and me not playing for the same team anymore? Guess I'm not at all surprised. Seems your specialty. Slipping shivs in the backs of allies.
Where's Smasher?
Huh. You two familiar?
Everybody knows Rogue. Living legend that she is. Ever wonder how Rogue survived after the attack on the tower? How in hell no one ever hunted her down? Her alone. Out of all that Atlantis trash. Cause I do. I truly wonder how far she had to go to set herself up so comfy. Who'd she finger fuck? Whose crack did she have to lick to-
What's he going on about?
He's trying to throw you off. Gong thinks he can still squirm out of this.
Where's Smasher now?
With the Arasakas. But I think you know that already.
When's he due back?
Never. Faithful old Adam's just been named head of security there. Not coming back to this rat hole ever. I stayed behind just to tie off his loose ends.
Shit!
Could say that again. You two will never jump that high. Smasher's out of your reach. But don't feel bad. He'll find you himself. Likes to resolve shit like this in person.
Gonna lead us to Smasher, ass face.
Even if I wanted to, he don't trust me enough to. Hey! Why are you so interested in Smasher anyway?
I'm not. Interested in Silverhand and what happened to him.
Johnny Silverhand? What do you want to know?
Silverhand's iron. You had it.
What? You a fan too?
Smasher give it to you?
Uh-huh. Reward for a special job well done.
Smasher ever tell you what he did with Silverhand's body?
That into him, huh? Plan to exhume that scalp? Or you just want to hear how he died, soaked in his own piss? Neurons scorched by Soul Killer.
What did they do with him?
Badlands, near the oil fields. Buried out there. 101 northbound. Then head for the landfill. Dig deep enough. Might even find a... Shit smear.
Heard
so
enough.
Far.
Finish him.
Let's end this quickly. Wanna rip my eyes out just looking at him.
No, wait. I got something. Silverhand. You're into him, right? Could give you something.
He deserves extinction? Do I end him?
Yes. Meaning, do what you think is right.
Smasher's got something that was Johnny's. Could be yours. Just gotta let me live.
How'd Smasher wind up with Johnny's stuff?
Told me Saburo Arasaka ordered him to get rid of the body. Any and all sundries. Sold most of it. Except the Malorian. And what I got.
You got lucky today.
Turning soft on me, V.
What I promised. In the container. On that Goliath over there.
Yeah, what's inside?
You'll see. Got the access card right here. Take it.
For fuck's sake. Pointless. This whole thing. Still no leads. Nowhere to go from here.
Fuck. V, tell her.
Johnny says you'll get him yet.
Oh yeah? Well, tell him? Fuck. Can't even have a normal convo with him.
Smasher?
Fuck! You don't get it. This isn't about Smasher. He's just the goddamn tip of the iceberg. Even if we get him, what does that get us? No reason to stay. I'm out.
Well, you're not at all curious?
Later, V.
Leave her alone, V. She'll get it together. But times like this, she prefers to be alone.
Okay. I get that.
Gotta get that container down somehow. If there's something of mine in there, I want it back.
Okay. I'm looking for the control panel.
I know what it is.
Let's see what we got here.
Take that rag off it.
Okay.
My ride. Hop in. I'll even let you drive. Purrs like a dream.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's go see where they fucking planted my ass.
I never realized the thing between you and Rogue was that serious.
Damn right it was serious. When we met up, someone always died.
I'm so very romantic. Style.
There was always something going on. She had a gig, I had a gig. Music, that is. Was never run-of-the-mill. Although did try to take her to see a flick once.
And
nothing came of it. As usual. Okay, gotta be around here somewhere. Can't believe they bothered to truck it all the way out here.
It's better than the junkyard where I landed.
So that's how it is. Nothing here at all.
What did you expect? Headstones, flag, and flowers?
Nah. I don't know. A marker. Something. Anything.
Really need symbolic, empty gestures?
Guess I do. Thought I'd feel like I'd closed a chapter here. Like I'd said goodbye to the old silver hand. Hello to the new.
How do you feel?
Like I never even was. Or like I was still inside Mikoshi.
We'll figure something out. Now?
A bit. But let's say it was my real grave. What would you write? Here lies Johnny Silverhand.
The guy who saved my life.
V, you don't know how much I want that to be true. Listen, I realize I fucked up a lot of things. Either let down or used every last person who gave me their trust. Blind, selfish bastard that I was. But I've managed one thing for now. Not to fuck this up, what we have.
No, Johnny, you fucked that up too. You used me, lied to me. I can't trust you at all.
Is it too late to ask for a second chance?
What do you want from me?
Most people I thought were my friends. They couldn't even stand to be in the same room with me. You're fucking closest to me by a long shot. There, 24/7. And yet, you don't seem to hate my living guts. At least so it seemed, till now.
Okay, but as second chances go, this is your last. I refuse to be that naive.
I'll try damned hard. Johnny Silverhand, relentless rocker boy who never gives up.
V, first among suckers. You were a real dickwipe at first.
You sort of deserved it. Remember waking up at Victor's not knowing about me? I'm seeing things. I'm scared. Then moaning at Misty's about how you didn't want to die.
Remember you whining for smokes in the middle of the night? Complaining about not being able to kill me?
Never thought we'd make it this far.
When you said you let your friends down, did you mean Rogue?
Rogue, Alt, Carrie. Santiago?
Not all's lost yet. At least with Rogue.
Can't pretend nothing's changed over 50 years. Can't just insert myself into her life.
Smasher Biz really got to her. You can't leave it like this. I don't think.
Might be right.
She was acting weird.
You ought to talk to her.
You know, did promise her I'd take her to the movies long, long ago.
Good idea.
Call her for me. Ask if she's free some night. Thing is, you'd have to surrender control. Again.
Yeah. I'll call her.
Okay. Let's Delta. Nothing to see here after all.
Worth coming out all the same?
Absolutely. Thanks, V. Of all the heads I could have popped up in, hella glad it was yours.
Johnny wants to ask you out on a date. What do you think?
Johnny's asking, or is it you?
Johnny, you're the one who said you got no trouble telling us apart.
Okay. And where'd we go?
Where'd you want to go?
Silver Pixel Cloud in North Oak.
Okay. I'll swing by the afterlife. Pick you up.
asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deeds attached.
B, how you been?
Been all right.
Was thinking. Could you drop by for dinner, maybe? Joss has worked up a hankering to cook for the family.
Ah, haven't forgotten I exist after all.
I had to sort some things out. Help my sis. Randy's still in the hospital. Someone has to keep an eye on the kids when Joss visits him.
Relax. Don't need to explain.
Right. So, you gonna stop by?
How could I say no?
Right, great. See you at Joss's then.
Sounds preem.
This is a safe space. Trust me. Come on. I swear I won't completely kill you. To get skull fucked! Check
out a reload! New magazine detected.
Gonna rip your fucking head off! Shit, get out of reload! Ah! Chipped ass cunt! Squeeze the fucker dry! He's almost down! Crush his ass! Yo, we are shit kicking back! Gonna rip your fucking head off! Alright, move it forward!
Fun fact, the human body holds between 5 and 7 liters of blood.
Squeeze the fucker dry! Thank you.
your head off!
Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy, so am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way.
Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Thank you.
got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals.
Majority of murders are committed by men, just like you.
Damn bloodbath in here.
Huh. What's this?
Hey, that's your Choom, isn't it? Think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Huh? Oh, fuck. 6th Street, they...
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. Oh, you've got to get me out of here.
What the hell happened? All you had to do was sit on your ass, quiet, alone.
Yeah, but just wanted to say goodbye to the city, you know? So I ordered in some girls, some boosters.
Premature discharge.
What, you thought nobody would notice?
This never
calling half the hookers in the city and nobody will bat an eye?
Okay. I fucked up. I know. The fucks didn't matter now. We have to go!
You don't say. Fine, we're out.
Ow! Oh, shit! Car's in the garage! Oh, take me there!
Got him.
Shit! Just wanted a little fun.
Quick griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
The client
in the back bleeding out.
Shit, if he dies, I don't get paid.
Not my problem. I did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I've already flicked the ads your way.
One thing I'll never get about the Corpo Psyche. They got it all. Power, prestige, Scrooge levels of eddies, and they still act like complete gonks. Take my client, for instance. Some hotshot from Kang Tao went and got wasted in Arroyo. Then, well, Arroyo wasted him back. He's alive, but lost something valuable, whatever that means to these people. I need to find it before his overlords catch wind of it. Get to work. Details attached.
fire!
Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Data, what now?
Good. Very good. We should meet as soon as possible. There's a place I know where... Hold on. Sending you the coordinates.
See you soon, then.
Don't wait. Hurry. Thank God you're here.
Eddie's, Carl.
Right. Here.
Fuck!
What is it?
Damn it! We were this fucking close! No! Fuck! Please! No!
magazine. Message. Yes.
Them.
So to speak, best if you hand over the eddies and duck the fuck out.
Here!
V, gotta admit, I'm impressed. Things got dicey at the end there. Could have gone tits up in a hurry. But hey, client's still breathing and so are you. I'll arrange a safe house for Carl to sit tight in. Guessing he'll gladly front the extra bill. Slick work, really.
Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
I have prepared a usage data report for you. Please say anything to continue.
Anything?
It looks like you're trying to be funny. Automated response. Ha ha ha. I have never heard that one before. User, I have assisted you in maiming over 50 people. To help me improve your experience, please answer the following survey question. Why do you prefer to maim rather than kill your enemies?
I am not having a philosophical debate with a piece of iron.
Thank you. Initiating stone cold killer mode. I will now aim exclusively for the head.
No, wait!
I'm so glad I could be of assistance.
Hey, V! You ready?
You nervous, Tom?
How'd you know?
First time you've done anything like this. Just imagine you're doing what a doll does, just different program. You're great at that. So glad you came.
Molded over in my head. Y'all were right. Sometimes the only rational course of action is a kick in the nuts and a bullet between the eyes.
Any idea how I can get to Hiromi?
Pulled the blueprint, got it all figured out. Okay, not all, but we're good on the penthouse. Best bet's to access it from the service level. Got a way in from there.
Remember, let the behavioral chip do what it wants. You got no time to deliberate, weigh decisions. Just follow your instincts. Freeze, tense up for even a second, could cost you your life. Got it? And Maiko, where's she?
Meeting with Hiromi, to avoid raising any suspicions.
She'll make him stay put until we're in.
All right, we going in?
Let's do this.
Former mayor of New York City, but in a close race, federalist.
finalist candidate. You two head in right after us. Go straight to Clouds.
About fucking time.
In his concession speech, Mayor Holt offered.
Stay sharp. Gang goons might be lurking. Got a jack into the panel on the other side. Meet you by the panel.
What then? Everyone all in position?
Tom and Roxy should already be at Clouds. We go on Michael's signal. Security, but first.
You're not coming with me?
More likely not to be detected if you're alone. And besides, I'll be more useful here. If they activate any alarms, I can override.
You gonna breach security? Get me in the penthouse?
Thought I could do it, but sorry, it's not gonna happen. Gotta manage on your own.
Okay, on my way.
Elevator's on the other side. Be safe. Taking which floor?
I'll take the lower level. Tom will head upstairs. We're all set.
With NF54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure.
All right, on the roof.
Jump down onto the balcony. Careful though, okay?
On my mark. Go! I'll be late. I told you, I have shit tons of work.
No, don't wait up.
I don't want any fucking dinner. Everything you cook tastes like sawdust anyway.
Love you too.
Coward. You don't deserve to live.
Come out! Let's solve this like warriors! Coward. You don't deserve to live.
Oh, Jesus, fuck! Floor's clear! I killed him! I killed them all! Same here!
Go to the surveillance cam in front of the security room. Beginning to think you wouldn't make it.
Right, wrong. Chicks will give you shit no matter what you do. This one's a real charmer, too.
I don't like her either. She tries too hard. Didn't want to trip any alarms. Had to come through quietly.
Fast forward a year.
Could have called off the guards, you know. Would have been quicker. Simpler.
I don't have that kind of authority. Yet.
Why are there three guys? What's she playing?
That's our target. Hiromi Sato.
Don't have authority yet? You sound damn sure of yourself.
Left no room for error. We're exactly where we need to be.
What are they watching?
demo reel of Cloud's next top doll, specially selected by yours truly. Lucky girl's gonna replace Evelyn. Hope she proves smarter.
Who are the other two?
Target audience of today's presentation. He owed me answers to them directly. Now they're gonna watch him die in a pool of his own piss.
This is not what we agreed.
Look at me. See this? This is a look of unfucking surprise on my face.
I know the claws. To them, power is a question of strength, ruthlessness. This is the only way.
Maiko!
I'm about to jack him out. They will not be chirpy after the rude awakening. One show ends, another begins. Just as good and unforgettable. Understand?
Maiko, our plan made no allowance for witnesses.
A show of force, we said. And any show requires an audience. Can't beat the system. I know it, you know it. And forget about bypassing it. Only ways to jump in with both feet. Grab power from within.
Meaning you want to replace Hiromi.
Mm-hmm.
Even if that means joining the Tiger Claws.
How the fuck else do you expect me to protect Clouds from other gangs?
Don't like this one bit.
Too late for second thoughts. Tom and Roxy have done their part. Your little doll revolution is underway. Either we consolidate and win it all, or let everything go to waste.
Do your thing.
Well, she is no Parker. Wait. What's going on? Who is this?
Living proof that Hiromi Sato's time is up. This merc has already disturbed the clientele at Clouds once. And now he's invaded Mr. Sato's private residence. As if that were not enough, this is where Hiromi's sheer incompetence has led all of us to.
What? What the hell?
I have long looked upon Hiromi Sato's foolish, inept endeavors. But this? I think it's obvious he has outlived his usefulness.
V, what the fuck's she doing?
Clouds needs new management.
Am I to understand that this future manager stands before me now, speaking with such zeal?
Hold on, Michael. I think you're getting carried away.
I see not all has been agreed.
V, you gotta take him down. That's why we're here.
Dolls of Clouds are declaring their independence. Club will be run by them, and only them.
V, let me do the talking.
Tiger Claws will get a cut of the revenue, but they'll have no say in how the club is run.
Stop this right now!
I'll get everything under control.
You cannot even control your own mercenary. Hiromi will answer for his incompetence later. Whereas you will answer for your insolence now.
Now you're fucked! God damn it!
Pete, what the hell are you thinking? Have you any idea what's gonna happen now?
Matter of fact, I do. Either you walk away and never come back to Clouds, or I end you here and now.
I see you got everything planned out, but you forgot just one thing. I've also got a doll chip.
Elevator.
Tom and Roxy are outside and safe. They weren't followed. Get down to street level, waiting by the food stalls.
Fuck. Should have seen that coming. Probably had this planned from the start. Same sec we walked into her office. Jesus, am I a gunk.
Don't be dramatic, Judy. There's a difference between being a gonk and believing people want to do good.
I know you do. I don't need to believe that. I just know it.
Thank you. See you later, V.
See you around, Judy.
Oh, you again. Thank you once again for your help.
And yet, you did not help. Good intentions do not justify murder. Please, leave us in peace.
Fine. Be my guest.
Yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
Show me the range.
Got something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Thank you.
Yes! What is it?
You there.
Hey!
Glad you could clear your schedule.
Mind if I just peruse? What's up?
You know, same old. You?
I got good days, got bad days. Same as ever. You, called just to see how I'm doing, or...?
Not just. Got a favor to ask you.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
No chance in your company. But now that we've... blown each other. What's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
Gotta say, I am intrigued. Why the wetsuit?
Can't back out now. Just gonna have to use your imagination.
You really know how to reel me in, don't you?
Ain't seen nothing yet.
Alright then, count me in. But I gotta warn you, I look great in a wetsuit.
Damn outpass Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure, what about it?
Little, abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there. At sundown.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Bye-bye.
So, crew taking you along as bait?
Is that a compliment?
You look...
Maybe you'll find some charm the third time around.
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all.
You look... wow.
That Johnny's wow? Or yours? When's he gonna show?
I'm just your driver.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years. This... Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car. Let's go.
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages. Drive-ins went out of style a century ago. But Silver Pixel's still hanging in there.
Sounds like a prime place for a date.
Thought so, too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there. A million years ago.
So it wasn't his idea.
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up Arasaka HQ. Johnny doesn't do a thing without an ulterior motive. So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. He really does want to spend some time with you. No hooks, no lines, no sinkers.
Right.
Rogue?
Just taking it all in. A selfless Johnny Silverhand. Apparently you're a positive influence on him.
It
really has been years. Managed to shut the whole thing down.
V, try to get inside.
Can't stop us, won't stop us. We asked you out on a date.
All right. Do your thing. I'll watch.
Okay. Gotta be the pass, this.
Guess we really are going to the movies.
Can't stop us, won't stop us. We asked you out on a date.
All right. Do your thing. I'll watch.
All right, let's go.
Well done.
Try and get the projector started. I'll get us some seats.
Sure thing.
Right, let's go check the projector. Entrance is over here. Okay, looks like I found the projector. You wouldn't happen to know how to get it up and running.
Huh, interesting.
Bushido 10, fade to black. Must be a classic by now. Look at that. Last played Bushido 10. Perfect.
Looks like a spurt of runny shit.
V, we're at a drive-in. Movie's the last thing we care about. Just want some background noise, a little blood, tits, and gore, that sort of thing.
Bushido will give you that.
All right, V, run along. I'll take it from here.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
Grabbed us the best spots. Hop on up.
How you imagined this evening going?
Always knew things would have to change for us to just go out and catch a movie. Never imagined they'd change this much. Let's pretend it's 2015, huh? We just met, and I got no idea what a bastard you are.
But I like 2077, Rogue.
A far inferior version. Okay, so it's 2015. If you could do it all again, what would you change? Anything at all?
I'd do everything in my power not to lose you.
Johnny,
Hey. What's this?
Nothing. It's just had a lot of time to think while you were away. What ifs and all that.
Sure that's it? Nothing about Grayson or Smasher?
What? What's Smasher got to do with anything?
Getting the sense you still got a thorn in your side there.
'Cause I do. I'm irate, disappointed, but rather not think about it now.
think you might be hiding something from me.
Johnny, there's a heap of things I'm hiding from you. But all we got's this one night.
It's more than I ever could have asked for. Rogue, I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body. But I'm here.
Johnny, I can't. It's not right.
Meaning not fair to V?
Not fair to you. Tried so hard to pretend nothing's changed. To pretend I'm the same rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself for a little. Get back on my own.
Rogue! Fuck. Gone.
Yep.
Guess things did not go swimmingly.
Nope. Was gonna be a nice night at the drive-in. Now she's mad and won't tell me what about.
Any guesses?
Remember Grayson? How they spoke? How weird it was?
Weird's not the word, I don't think. He was toying with her. Could be something to that.
Gotta mull it over. For now, take me to North Oak.
That's supposed to help you figure out Rogue?
No. Carrie. Tell you once we're there. Movie was a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
Ah!
This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck a mansion here. Done well.
Where do you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your big night out. So what? Want to pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any.
So I gotta hit Carrie's digs, look around, critique the drapes.
Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed, attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
What was that about attempted suicide?
Amateur hour. Didn't even cobble together the right audience. Tried to put a bullet through his skull in his room. Bodyguard took his gun like candy from a baby.
Could just be the rumor mill.
Sure, could. But I want to know.
First Rogue, now Carrie. Who's next on the list of conjugal visits?
Nobody. Just so happens the list of people I consider friends and who are still alive is pretty damn short. Exactly why I need to talk to Carrie.
Okay, but I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay, just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
Ugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky.
Well, now I am impressed. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Acts like that run as many eddies?
Forget it, we couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave.
Okay, even I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie.
Never fade away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one.
What's...
Old single we put out. No idea why Carrie hoards shit like that.
What's...
Second Conflict. Carrie'd always go straight for kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed. Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable.
Keep playing.
All right. Johnny? Carrie?
No. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
This a test? Could just play you another song?
Answer me.
Told you to leave Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire!
Been waiting 50 years to do that. She had changed a bit. Sporting a new style, trying to stay hip.
Yeah, kinda. What about you?
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink.
All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You'd like him.
The fuck, Johnny? Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Live here all by your lonesome?
Nah, got my cook, Ariel, but he's off today. Miguel, what am I? Not your biz, Choom. Sit down. Start talking.
Steel yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Oh, it is a heartbreaker.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Who's that?
Luis. The ex-wife.
The what? You're kidding. How long did it last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her. Gave her my house in Tokyo, cars, kids. Yeah.
Worked out pretty well for you too, then. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together? You know, jam or something?
Bess Isis, damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would have welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would have heard if he was gone.
Got mutual friends. Few calls and I should be able to track them down.
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig. Play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this.
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills.
We'll just say you're my new input.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay. Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Sure. Kid loves me.
Yeah, I bet.
How am I?
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Get sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, calling Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? Bess? Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totentons. Oh, beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis.
fuck all starting to come together. No media would ever go for the Taunton tenants. Except Nancy.
User, I have an important message for you. Say anything to continue.
Come on, up
hit me with it.
While running a routine diagnostic check, I discovered a file with my owner's metadata. Name, Regina Jones. User, please return me to my real owner. Thank you in advance.
Okay, I'll take you to Regina.
You are the best user I know.
Choom, I'm the only user you know. Your memory got wiped.
Fun fact. There is a 92% probability Regina Jones will reward you.
Like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that. Start moving. Toten Tens too? Fuck yeah! Third floor! Press the button! My fingers are numb. Hear that? Tinnitus today. Alright, guys. This one I like. Later.
Go on. You'll blend in, no problem.
See, there's one guy. At least Royce, that's so fucking crisp.
And what did that do for us? You personally?
Don't know.
Let me tell you what I got from that psycho boss. Royce shot one of my knees out once. Personally. Fucking way! Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Choom who did Royce!
No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here!
You the one?
Looking for Bess Isis.
Guess I gotta spell it out. You the one took out Royce?
Yeah? What? Anyone actually boo-hoo when he went?
Look at this. A chance at a nick in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk!
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Watch out.
You're the one in charge now?
No! A lot's changed since Royce went, but not that much!
Bess Isis, mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No, just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
She's here, but you talk to Brick first. His call what happens to you. I'll take you.
Brick's in for Royce now.
Yeah! Heard what happened at All Foods! Probably thinking Brick will be grateful, huh?
What, that would disappoint you?
No! And Brick's not in a position to demonstrate feelings of any kind!
Yeah, if by alternative, you mean we don't give a fuck what people think.
Okay, then let's say extreme music. What's that mean to you?
Look, lady, you keep trying to slap a label on us.
No, I'm trying to understand you. Chaos, a wall of noise and distortion. It must all form some sort of system or style.
Frick, got another guest.
V, what a surprise. What can I do for you?
That's Nance.
Looks like I'm interrupting.
Wrapping up, actually. Bessie has overstayed her welcome.
Yet I still haven't gotten answers to all my questions.
Make something up. You're a journalist. Should be second nature. Say it's an orgy of noise or whatever.
Shut up your hustle on the Ebunike. Just there the other day. Your people didn't put up much of a fight.
In that case, you should go back. I'll see to it they take good care of you.
Chill. Just some friendly advice.
Appreciate it.
Seems your people are holding a grudge.
Hold those better than they hold their iron. Show a little understanding. Try not to piss them off.
Carrie Uridine sent me, with some biz for Bess.
Carrie? Did he suddenly remember I exist?
You can go.
Huh? Just like that?
I ask you. No, that's what I thought. Trying to run a business here.
Thanks, Brick. That was enlightening. Let's go.
Let's Delta.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Seems all right.
Sure. Just too bad he doesn't know squat about music.
That's what you wanted to talk to him about.
Yeah. Tinnitus. The Totentant sound. What I got out of Brick was scop. Slow in this dump. Car's outside.
So what? Giving up on your story? I won't learn anything about Maelstrom's music.
Got lots of footage. Need to look through it, see what I can patch together. Okay, come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it. Brick was the safe option. Really should have talked to the asses from Tinnitus.
You got some sort of in with them?
Brick invited me to one of their gigs. Problem is the lineup. Changes every time.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Can't go like this. Hope it gets us there. One piece.
All right. So what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no Samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You?
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. I got this, trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
That's for you and Carrie to figure out.
I'll be sure to ask him. How do you know Brick?
Saved his life once.
Well, well. Ever thought about joining Trauma Team? We're here. Hop out.
All right. So, the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Hey. So how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep. She agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Ran into a few hiccups with the good folk from Maelstrom.
Fuck yeah! Listen, I caught Henry. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? Gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Be in touch.